DIYs you have to try. Making my room.
I wish I could forget what you A fake cake gift box. Hello guys, welcome back to day 21 of my DIY gift idea series. Today we're making a gift box that looks like a tiny cake. After seeing these pretty cakes everywhere online, I decided to make a tiny gift box version.
I started out by painting the base a baby pink color, and then I added pink acrylic paint to my fake frosting. I got this fake frosting from Michael's Craft Stores, but I've also seen some on Amazon. And then I just started doing a simple piping pattern all the way around the top and the bottom of the box. Then I added some fake cherries made out of polymer clay, and then set this to dry for about 48 hours. I loved how it turned out. Let me know what you think and follow up for day 22.
I'm not afraid to die. Okay, buckle up because I am about to show you the coolest DIY ever.
It's a super easy glowing pink moon, and here's how you can do it too.
First, take a circle canvas and nail some push pins into the back. Then take some dollar store twinkle lights and just loop them around the back of the pins. No glue and no tape needed, just like literally loop them around like you see here.
Last but not least, just take some string and loop it between two pins so we can hang it to the wall. And now we're painting.
So there are a million ways to paint a moon. This is just my method. I like to start with a gradient, so the top half I'll make a highlight and the bottom half I'll make a shadow. Then I just kind of go nuts and I paint a bunch of circles on for the craters.
I sealed this with some Mod Podge, of course, and voila, a glowing pink moon.
有人说毛线手工很便宜，是的，毛线几块钱就可以买到，的确很便宜，不过几十的也有，但手工的价值远在之上。如果有人说你的作品卖贵了，那你可以说，要不你自己做一个试试，亲身体验一下吧。如果有人对你说做手工无趣，没有意义，还浪费时间，你可以问他，玩手机游戏有意义吗？打牌打麻将就有意义了吗？就不浪费时间了吗？玩手工是一件陶冶情操的事情，会让你更加的热爱生活，热爱生活的五颜六色，热爱它的丰富多姿。有人说毛线
抖音